One Sydney racetrack has swapped horses for camels and jockeys for cameleers for a race that the city hasn't seen since 2007.
Neighbours say this was only a matter of time. Crews had to use a ladder to clamber over junk piled metres high.
After 20 months in the making, Royal Randwick's five-star grandstand is now complete.
Look at this vision, and this is monstrous. Australia's best big wave surfers chasing the biggest, most intense surf on the planet.
We usually associate our nation's top chefs with top-notch produce. But Kylie Kwong has spent her day serving lunch made with reject vegetables.